Yeah.
Ready?
Will you check, see where the coats are? Over the merch? Yeah. Check under there. Are you going on that?
Yeah.
Sweet!
Oh, you're yeah now. But 40 minutes from now, you're going to be like, this is so fucking boring. Thanks. That's actually good. Because it's like windy sounding.
It's good. It's just really annoying. Why do you come to gig and chat?
And you never know which ones are going to be.
Yeah.
Our CD release was like that.
Really?
Really?
Yeah. It's like a big place and everybody just talk the whole time.
Sometimes it's like that with indie launches because they're extra big gigs. So yeah, people who don't usually come or maybe don't even want to come.
I just, when it's like that, I just like, all right, well, whatever, I'm just going to get through it. Or I just start being an asshole.
Yeah.
There missing steps when you swung around to me. In best of land, not to crash, you're pulling out too late. I'm calling on everyone you ever knew. And please, well, I've been the bomb who's underfed. I've been the one I should have said. Maybe I'm wrong and I've always been that way. Are you tired? Yeah, I feel wrong now. Have you fallen from where glory sprouts? Are you cold? Press down. Like a new spring till they don't come around. I think I've been there. I think I'm waiting too long. You try to spanting and fall. You set a course across me. I could fill up with think I'm going to. Thanks again, Belfast. Joseph and Julie really wanted to be here, and so did James and Patrick. But next time, come say hi to me. I'll be at the merch on and off, but I'll be there.